chief executive, management and staff of Multimedia, family and friends of Kojasa Ribafua Champong, whom we call Kaba. I think the news that got to me yesterday early morning that he had passed away was a very shocking news. Everybody knows him. Either you've known him personally or most likely you've heard him on radio. You've heard his program. And he was one of the best journalists that we have in this country. He plied his trade with such professionalism and with such unbiasedness and such neutrality. And he was a friend of everybody. I across the political divide, he's very well respected, very, very well respected. And so it is with deep, deep shock and sadness that I come here on behalf of the President, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, and on my own behalf, on behalf of government, to come here to wish the Multimedia Group, the management staff and family and friends, our deepest condolences on the passing away of Kaba. I think it's really, we are all still in shock. We're all still in shock. And we only pray to the Almighty that his soul rests in peace until we meet again. Thank you very much.
Thank you. hacemos. Vale.